What's up, visionaries?
It's Mel.
And it's Greg. M.A.G Visions is back today bringing y'all another video. Now, today's video, we have another Mortal Kombat 11 official character reveal. Now, this character right here, his name is Kollector.
Yeah, we don't really know much about him except for he has four arms and he carries a backpack. That's pretty much it right now.
Right, so from what I'm seeing or what I heard about him, in his backpack he has weapons that he can throw at you from like a distance. It's like different weapons he can attack you with from a distance.
Yeah, what about his finishing move? We don't really know that. I guess that's the part we're going to see.
I know Cetrion's finishing move, the last video that we did. That finishing move right there was, that was one of the best ones I seen right there.
Yeah, like, I put that on the top, yeah.
Right, so, but I know about this character right here, Kollector. He can also, like, transport, like, up close and do, like, up close damage. And then he can back up, too, if he needs to, like, get away from, like, any, like, combos that you try and throw at him.
Okay.
Yeah, so, that's what we know about this one right here. So, before we get to the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Subscribe.
Make sure you leave a like on the video.
Listen.
And make sure you leave the comments down below.
Down there.
Let's go ahead and get to the video. Yeah, because he has, four arms too. I think like, what was it, Kantaro, I think was his name?
Tarkana must pay tribute.
We pay with blood, not gold.
Shout. That's him right there, Kollector. Both.
He's a little smaller too. The other characters that used to have like four arms are bigger than him. Oh, it looks like he's squished though.
Oh. Look how he get over there.
See, he teleported.
Oh.
Look, you see, he took the weapon out of the backpack. Look how the other two arms are reaching in the back. You see him?
Yeah, you because he has four, so he can use these two. Oh. Jesus.
What the?
Oh my god. Oh. What?
Oh! Is he tearing him apart?
Yep. What does he collect? Their heads?
Yeah.
He collects their heads.
You see, he took his head off at the finishing move
and put it in the lantern thing. Yeah.
Oh, he put in that lantern. That's what was in the back of that lantern?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Now, that right there is like a brutal death.
Yeah. So, he collects their heads. That's what he collects.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So that was a nice finishing move right there. Yeah. And we like took off the other knife, start stabbing him in the back.
Yeah.
Hey, that was a pretty brutal, like, finishing move. He was, like, tearing them apart with, like, his hands.
Yeah. That's what I say. That was pretty cool. Like, he was a good one. I like him.
I don't know. I can see this character right here being a problem because with the teleporting thing, that's going to be a problem right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I don't know. Like I say, I'm anxious to get this game. I don't know. I'm not going to be that good at it. I'm going to let you know. But
shoot.
I'm
going to be worse because I'm not.
But we're going to have to go at it and we're going to have to learn how to play it.
Yeah. That we're game just going right to have to worse. Good. And I wonder, can we go head to head like we go against each other?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So I'll be finishing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're going to see. Ain't nobody going to be doing no finishing moves. You're going to watch. It's going to be basic fighting, punches and kicks. That's it.
And finish them. We're going to hit each other and drop at the same time.
Hey, let us know what y'all think about that new character right there in the comment section. So, we want to thank y'all for joining us for this video. Remember, like, subscribe, and leave your comments down below.
And see you next time.
We out.